the little robin's egg. The baby hatched.
There it goes. Start looking at that. There it goes. So that's what they're supposed to be doing. He probably ate enough to make it to the Lindsay Museum.
What's the date today, 7th?
Today's the 8th. May 8th, 1988, and our baby chick is born, our baby robin.
Angie in room 10 found
it. And her friend, I don't know her friend's name.
Oh.
He's so small.
Do you want to feed him?
I just tossed out the worms, so he's getting ready to take him in.
Those are the big eggs. Do you want to hold it down by the chick eggs?
Tired, huh? There you go. Come on.
Yep.
Come on, wake up. There you go. There, it's eating. You don't want to put too much in your mouth at the same time. Picking it up?
Yeah.
No!
Probably used up a lot of energy getting out of that shell. Come on. There you go. Sit up. Sit up and beg for your food. Tired. Okay.
stuff. Oops.
Okay, let's put him in his little box to go to the Lindsay Museum, where they can take care of him professionally.